The ESPN fantasy football experts did their first mock draft of 2015 on June 11th. Let's see if we can draw a few conclusions. First off, it sure looks like the running back position is scarce. You saw 8 running backs go in the first round in the top 10, and 14 running backs go in the top 18 picks. I think that speaks to how scary the running back position looks this year and how quarterback and wide receiver seems to have a lot of depth to it. Speaking of quarterback, we didn't see our first fantasy signal caller go until number 26 overall. Aaron Rodgers goes 26, Andrew Luck goes 27. Next quarterback doesn't go until 51st. So again, quarterback looks mighty deep. You can feel pretty good about waiting. And finally, a story of rookie receivers. For ESPN Magazine and ESPN.com, I wrote a piece about whether Odell Beckham and those guys from last season have changed the game for rookie wide receivers. Well, we saw 4 rookie receivers being taken in the first 86 picks. By round 9, 4 rookie wide receivers had gone. Clearly, our experts believe the excellence of the rookies last year will carry over this season. You can follow me on Twitter for more talk about the upcoming 2015 fantasy football season. I'm Chris Harris, and you can find me at CHarrisESPN.